sick of your shit, Duck. Look, you already ripped my jacket. What's wrong with you, huh?
I'm sick of your shit too, JT. If you're not gonna do it right, then don't do it at all.
Hold on. Wait a minute, Duck's right now, man. If we ain't gonna do it right, then let's not do it at all. No. Break down!
Say I'm ballin' in my key. My key. I do it just for kids. My key. Lickin' in my key. My key. I'm showing up for kids. Okay. Say I'll do it just for kids. Say I'll do it just for kids.
You. Two. X. Goddamn. Jay, tell us what's next. Hey, today we are in here again. Today we are bringing to YouTube something that is very near and dear to your boy Jay's heart. Today we are bringing something never before seen by anybody in the history of YouTube.
Nigga, why are you hollering?
Let's go ahead and reveal these beautiful things which I'm bringing to your faces today. Bang! So yes, this is what I'm bringing today. Something very special to me, and it's gonna be special to you too. So right here what we have is the Nike By You collection. So what this is they took away what was called Nike ID, I believe, where you can go in there and customize shoes. And what they did was they came up with this beautiful collaboration right here, along with a lot of other things that they're allowing you to do now. But this right here was a very limited collaboration that they had with Levi's, as you can see, where you got to go and customize you a pair of shoes. So let's get into these shoes a little bit closer so you guys can see these beautiful pieces of artwork, man. Bang, so here we have it, guys. Right here, we have the Air Max 90 Levi's, guys, right here, man. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna go ahead and get into it. I wanted to kind of show you guys a little view of both shoes because they're kind of both different. This one right here has the Levi's tag on it and the other one does not. But I'm gonna hold this one so I can give you guys a little detailed review of the shoe. So like I said right here, this is the Air Max 90 Levi's that I have. You see it comes with your Levi's tag right here with Levi's on one side. The other side has Nike Air on it. And yes, these are cold, man. I absolutely crushed these. These are actually my first custom that I have ever done in my life. I couldn't resist the opportunity to put some jean material on it. Since the Levi 4s are missing from my beautiful collection, I wanted to add something with some jean material on it. So getting a little bit closer, hopefully it's not blinding you guys out, but you got the perforations, which was an option. You don't have to get it tattered or whatever you want to call this shit right here. And yes, I chose to put a dark jean material on the check. You have this woolly inside, all the fluffiness. You got your cocaine bottom. And yes, it's already dirty. You guys know I have already rocked this shoe, man. Then right here on this little aglet on the front, I hope you guys can see that. I put J4K for just for kicks, man.
Check out the big brain on Brad. You're a smart motherfucker, that's right.
Beautiful little touch right there. And on the tongue, I also put Nike Air. The details and the quality of this is so beautiful. It took a little while for them to deliver the shoe to me, but it was worth the wait. I can't wait for you guys to see this on feet. So enough of all that gibbering and jabbering that I do, let's get into this on feet review.
And here we go.
Yes, So yes, we are back in the lab, guys, and I told you that these right here were absolutely beautiful. Like I always tell people, man, wait till you see it on my foot before you make a determination. But I love the reception I got from these on social media. Shout out to everybody. If you don't follow me on Instagram, make sure you follow me on Instagram right now. That's JAY_GARY. So yes, man, these right here are absolutely beautiful. I'm so glad I got the chance to make these. They were very limited and sold out very quickly, man. But other than that, man, I wanna thank y'all for all y'all love and support. Let's keep pushing. The channel is growing. We are not stagnant, man, and we're gonna keep on pushing the rest of 2019 and get to that 1K. Other than that, I wanna thank y'all once again. It's been your boy Just for Kicks with X. Y'all be blessed, man. I'm out.
I got a bank like an investor. I'm a CEO of the game. And they hate cause I'm successful. For myself, I made a name. Niggas saying that they'll help you, but they really all the same. And I finally realized that these niggas just wanna see me down. Wanna see me fall. Wanna see me down and fucked up. Hold the God, I'm dead and locked up. Wanna see me down. Wanna see me fall. Wanna see me down and fucked up. Praying to God, I'm dead and locked up.